Madison insider John Lehman wants a do-over and hopes to take Wisconsin back to the days of Jim Doyle's massive deficits, huge tax increases, and record job losses. Under Lehman, taxes went up over $5 billion, education was slashed, and Wisconsin lost over 150,000 jobs. Lehman even voted to let convicted felons out of prison early and cut funding to tracking sexual predators. John Lehman, wrong for Wisconsin.
Paid for by Friends of Tamara, Christine Houck, Treasurer.